they could present, you know, give it to their company and then file it.
Right.
Not like just ask and they give us.
Right.
So they give some sort of formal.
I think what you can, yeah, sure, but the best way would be now that, now they are aware now about our association.
Yeah.
Now they have actually taken part of some of the activities of our association.
Mm-hmm.
Now just maybe we will add some general introduction about our association and the objective. So then we will directly actually, I mean, ask them to, you know, I mean, to see the possibilities of joining us. I think I'm pretty sure they
can join on your problem. They again should request some amount of some for each and every inspection.
I think for that thing we will just first maybe we will sort of get married and then they are
ask for the dowry or ask for the dowry first then get married.
Because they also wanted
official
something where they can even show their heads to get it approved.
Yes.
They have to pass such amount of
Anything else? So I think we have agenda for the year. Now we have three events, like the festival thing. We'll have to participate every year. Maybe the other one will be the cricket festival or something which we have already started. So we thought that every year we have a challenge cup for that, and so we'll be doing that. And there was the those two are the main things that I think that we did in the previous year. So that was the new one. You can start them. I think with that I'll conclude my achievements and presentation for 2013. I'll start even in the next time.
Submission of accounts by
¿Vale? ¿Vale? ¿Vale?
and certainly not upholding us. मैं देखेंगे ये वाला नॉन खट्टे बाला मतलब है
आई वो नहीं है ये वाला जो पहले लव बाला तो बस
क्रिकेट क्रिकेट के लिए डी वो मोर यू नो सेंडी स्पॉन्सरशिप फंड बाला के लिए तो डी वो मोर इसे तो
केस में मेरे के अकाउंट था मैं पे कर रहा थी नहीं वाला मोकटा दिखे रहा था
It's always a pleasure just to see so many members of the Sri Lanka Automobile Exporters Association and so many familiar faces. I appreciate your participation, I appreciate your presence on a Saturday evening. Given your very tight and exacting schedule, as a matter of fact, met Mr. Saman Priyankar at the airport. He just landed at around 11:30 when I went to meet Ambassador Akashi, who had just gone to Sri Lanka. First, let me thank the President, the very dynamic and very perspicacious President, Mr. Jagat Ramanayake, Saman Priyankar, Mr. Muhammad Ali, the Secretary and ex-officio member from the Embassy, Mr. Somasena, for their contribution for the last entire year, guiding and galvanizing the association to achieve many other events. Now, this association has been set up, I was told, in 2012 by HE the Ambassador in Colombo. And in the last 2 years, they have achieved an unprecedented amount of had done unprecedented amount of activities and functions, such as Sri Lanka Festival, Singhala Tamil New Year, Motor Automobile Delegation, Cricket Match. And I was told that many workshops that had been conducted, which had been educational and had informed other Sri Lankans and other students who are studying here. I just want to state on a general basis your contribution to Sri Lankan economic advancement and economic trajectory. Your association, your particularly when Echi the President also visited in March, and when Honorable Best Rajapaksa visited in September and October, your contribution to economic advancement and to elevate Sri Lanka's economic and social spectrum and the sphere had been very much appreciated and commended, both by President, actually President Mahinda Rajapaksa, and by Honorable Mr. Rajapaksa. And I understand that there are so many people in Sri Lankans who are working and functioning in the automobile industry in Japan. And there have been the recent budget, I noted there have been certain anomalies which we will take it up both at tour level, personal level, and even from the embassy level to address those anomalies which would be disadvantages to your activities and to your functionaries to operate on a viable and on a feasible basis. And finally, but not the least, I want to place on record that your contribution over the years, I'm not saying as members of SLEAJ, Sri Lanka Automobile Spectrum of the country, which we appreciate very much. And since the general election is going to be held and who vote would be appointed and elected, and I wish all of you the very best, and thank you very much, and the very best for the festive season, for Happy Christmas and Happy New Year. Thank you all, your families, and your corporates, companies, and your vision, and your businesses. Thank you very much.
Mainly on the procedure. Suba Sandhyawak Hamotama api me avurudde varshika election ekak pawathanna api plastic kala thiyena den. Election ekak pawathanna kale mata danata inna office bearers wagin ahanna one ekatama ada api me inna hamoma api election ekata sahabhagi karagannawada eke e thibanda
අවුරුද්ද
කොහොමද අපි
ඒක කරපු විදිහේ බෑ මේක කොහොමද දන්නේ
දැනට ඉන්න මෙම්බර්ස්ලාට තත්දා ගෙවිලා අලුතෙන් ඉන්න කට්ටිය ඊළඟට සරේ ඉදිරියට
කරන්නේ එහෙම තමයි SNBC ජේ කරන්නේ
ඒ කියන්නේ දැනට මෙම්බර් වෙලා නැති කෙනෙක් අදා විලිය වල තත්දේ දීන අයිති තිබුණා මම හිතන්නේ ඒක ඉස්සරහට කරුදරයක් විතරද නම් කරුත් නැහැ නේ
දැන් අපේ ප්‍රස්තාවය කොහොමද තියෙන්නේ
ප්‍රශ්නෙම කෙනෙක් නම් පුළුවන් කියන්නේ සහ
වේතනම ගැන සැලකෙවලා අවල් ආන්තියි.
ඔව්.
ඒක
एजुकेशन का फील्ड कर लो।